I don't like this game any- Look, this is pitch black, I can't see anything! Literally nothing, what the hell? Okay. What the hell is wrong with me? I am so fucking scared, and this is a fucking World War II game. There's no horror to this at all, and I'm screaming. Think of the things to come if I ever play a horror game, what the hell? Now that looks like something a tank could break through. Oh, I see where we gotta go. Follow! I think I found the people. Holy shit, I like how the bullets are actually whizzing by. Hello. Please leave me alone. What? I've only got a thingy left.
Go over there!
Let's go. Understood. It's telling me to go back here and talk to Ding Nugget. Hello.
Are you the relief force? Thought they'd send a few more.
Ow, damn.
Remind me to file a formal complaint with battalion. All right, we've got one shot at this, Sergeant. We clear off the road and make a run for it.
Four of them.
Fire. Clear the Germans out before you can move. Yeah, yeah. Pretty damn obvious. Oh, this is the mortar team here. I've made a grave mistake. That didn't do shit. Oh, damn it. I'm so bad at the grenades. There's only been like one, and then I overthrow. I think there's only ever been one successful grenade throw I've ever made.
That way! Double time, I need you over there!
Move out!
I'm on it!
Heavy bank of fire! There! Now!
Okay. They're all dead.
Don't mess with me.
Don't mess with me.
We've got to get back to that farmhouse. The only way is up that road, and I saw Germans in that orchard. We have to clear them out on the way back.
This guy's voice acting is the best. Oh, good. I get to escort this guy. Let's go.
Tighten it up.
Don't you love escorting people in games? Watch him get, like, hit once, and then it'll be like, mission failed! You failed to protect Ding Nugget.
Let's go!
Hey, cover there!
Target down! Set on fire!
Damn it! Want him to set up there, damn it. Watch out, Heartstock! Heartstock! Oh my god, this is because you took your fucking helmet off.
Don't stop firing.
Okay, you guys don't stop firing. Don't stop firing. Stay put there. No. You guys don't have what I'm looking for. The enemy is trying to flank.
Good shooting. No more targets.
Rally on me.
You heard him. Let's move.
Oh, this is him. I thought he was over there. Must have been one of my mates. Damn, where else do we have to go here? To the left, I'd assume.
Damn fine job, Sarge.
Oh, that's it? Okay.
Damn fine. Let's get back to the farmhouse.
Watch, there'd be like an attack up here that happened at the farmhouse while we were away. Like right here or something. There's gonna be more Germans. They'll come running from the farmhouse. I bet you your asses. Wait, are these friendlies? Oh, they're friendlies.
Move fast!
Just in case.
Let's go!
Got it.
Glad to see you're okay, sir.
Baker, we've stirred up a hornet's nest. Perhaps now we set up CP here and they're about to pour everything they have on us. Everything!
Hurry up! Get over there!
Let's move! Move out!
Okay.
Oh shit, son. Do you happen to have a Springfield or something with ammunition that I can use?
Oh shit, there's more!
What? Oh shit, there's more. Oh, look, we got our assault squad now. McCreary, fucking hell! Okay. Gotta try something I have never done before.
He's down!
There they are! Quick, get over there! Red, fire on that position!
Corian, shot down!
Well, we took one of them out, one of their squads. It's one guy left. Shit, I didn't mean for Red to move up here.
Head that way.
Firing!
German! I need suppressing fire! Corian, put some fire on him!
He's down!
Nice! Damn it, why do I do that? Fuck you! No, you get here. Oh my god, we did it. We fucking did it.
You're with me! Red! You're with me!
Double time! I'm on it!
Awesome. Wow, I enjoyed this mission thoroughly. Oh, look at this.
These are for you and your men. Found them in the cellar. It's Calvados. An apple brandy. Get some rest, boys. Tomorrow you move into Carentan.
Oh god, Carentan, what the hell? Alright. Carentan! Push into Carentan.
I've been staring at it for days. And the crowds in that damn town on the horizon were staring right back at us. We all knew that no matter how bad the fighting was, when we got to Carentan, it would be worse. With only 7 of us left, I'm trying not to ask myself how many more will die today. I guess no one ever said war would be easy. If they had, there would probably be a lot more wars.
Yeah, well, war. War never changes.
Baker, we gotta clear this city. I got another squad coming in south of you. They're hurt worse than you guys, so I'll be assaulting with them.
Urban combat?
How many Krauts?
Whatever's left. We're not too sure. I trust you, Baker.
Let's go, Leggett!
Let's go, Leggett!
His pep talks aren't as peppy as they used to be.
All right. Holy shit, okay. We don't want to go that way.
Red! Hurry up! Get over
there! Corian!
You're with me!
Understood!
Get down!
He's down!
Well, what the hell was that, you dumbass? Okay, you know what? I'm just going to reload that. Because that one was... He just runs out right in front of him, kind of like I would do. Okay, you guys stay here then, since you're dumbasses. At least Corian is. I'm no stranger to... No, that's... We're no stranger to... I was just going to say, I'm not... Edit the lyrics where you got it, right? I think... I don't know what that means, but... I've been hit, maybe? What the hell is this? It's a guy with a gun. Oh, you fucking hell. I just said it hurts. Alright, you assholes. Is that the last asshole? Pop out, asshole. It is the last. Oh, it's the MG crew. Okay. Alright, let's form up.
Red! Fall in! Corian! You're with me!
Understood!
Oh god, I haven't used this in game yet. I found it that one time, but it was right at the end of the mission, so let's try and use this a little bit. This could be interesting. STG-44 or MP-44. Whatever you'd like to call it. Or should I say, early AK-47? This guy, hey, this is also a gun that I haven't really used much.
Feels nice out here.
Later.
While hello?
Head that way!
This Red! Looks like ambush.
I need suppressive
Come on, asshole.
Incoming fire. Another down. Corian, fire.
Did he throw his own grenade on himself, or was that one of mine?
No, brother's never gonna believe this.
Oh my god, what the hell? Hello? We've got Germans. Okay, yeah, we don't want to do that. Yeah, okay, we don't want to do that either. I do realize that I have squad mates to use, but I'm going to leave them there for a moment. No, I'm not.
Stay with me! Red, get over here! Go! Move! Corian! Get to that cover!
Double time!
Hurry up!
Boys.
Get over! Move now! Move to that position! Red! I need you over there!
Hang it! I'm here!
Oh god, we're gonna lose McCreary. We are going to lose McCreary! Holy shit. a little sad that the famous clicking noise isn't here for when you run low on ammo in this thing. Well, let's move.
Red, stay with me.
Understood.
It's time to go back.
Corian, move it.
Run away.
Stay low and go.
I'm on it.
Yes.
Find a Panzerfaust to use on the tank. Now this isn't gonna be too good, is it? No, it's not. Okay, well, at least it's saved. Damn it. Okay, where? Uh-oh. Hello. Please go away. Nobody likes you. Okay, I seem to like this gun. Uh-oh. That's not a good sign. As long as he can't burst through walls, we should be good. Oh shit, that was my last grenade. I wonder if I was able to use grenades on the tank. Well, I came over here thinking there was going to be a Panzerfaust. It's over there, 8. Well, if he's just gonna... Okay, shit, I'll stop. Holy ass! Can somebody draw its fire? It's moving. No, mistakes have been made. Yeah, okay, stay here. Unless he turns. He's turning, go. Fucking brushed us. Well, as you can see, that worked out swimmingly. Shit. What the hell? I picked one up, damn it! I guess I picked up my old gun. Thank you. Please don't shoot me. Okay, in other words, we're fucked. Okay, well, he's gonna come over here then, eh? Yeah, okay, I get it. God damn it. These are those, like, missions I'm gonna always dread when I play the game in the future. Why does all of a sudden there have to be a fucking group of German infantry? Where the hell is he gonna be at? No. Look out. Okay, what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to run over there when he moves. But where is he gonna move? To the left, please. Shit. He's actually moving to the left, too. Yeah, okay. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Where's he at? Okay, he's moving again. Didn't realize he turned around. Well, if he turned around then... Oh, thank God.
Let's stick together! Corian, follow me!
Oh, shit. Bullshit! Welp, guys, we're dead.
That way! Double time! Red! Let's go! Go over there!
Got it!
You heard him, let's move!
Got it!
Made a direct hit. Need another hit. Son of a bitch. So, I thought he shot at me. Oh, I keep hitting the goddamn wall. Screw you, Panzerfaust, and your stupid ass. Well, we've just lost Cortland and Corian. I hit him again. Is he dead? No. Yeah, I know. It's because stronger armor in the front, weaker in the back. Oh, okay, he's dead now. Okay, can we form up now? Thank God that...
Yeah. Go, go, go! Red, set up there!
Holy shit, son.
Understood.
Oh, I am almost dead.
Fire on that position! The crew in!
Heavy base of fire! There, now!
Shit, I didn't want him to do that. Oh, I knew that was gonna fucking happen. I just would like to say... Oh, you are fucking kidding me, right? I would just like to state that specifically they told me they will shoot less and be less accurate. My fucking ass. Yeah, fuck that tank, damn it. Screw this fucking bullshit ass, horrible ass, checkpoint ass, fuck you system. And these guys that don't die, and my gun that has to reload. Yeah, I know it hurts, you dumb fuck. There's a reason for that, you shit ass. You fucking idiot. You bitch ass, wank tit. You fucking bull ass. You fucking dipshit. You fucking idiot. Okay, I'll shut up now. No! Urgh! God, these stupid keybinds! Gotta love old games, damn it. Okay, I'm gonna have him come over here again like a dumbass. Hello, dumbass. Well, that was a dumbass. Okay. Since I know there's gonna be two tanks this time. What the hell was this? Did you see that ass? This game just wants to piss me off, doesn't it? What the hell? Oh, would you fucking decide where the hell you're going, mate? Okay, now he's moving. Okay. Oh, that was a fucking tank. I thought something else was blowing out my ass. Yeah, here you come. Come over here, sweet pea. Sweet fucking idiot. Watch out. Nope, apparently. I'm not here. You can start moving, asshole. Holy shit. He ain't dead, that's for sure. Where's he gonna go? I don't want to pop out. I can't risk doing all this ass again. Well, where the hell is he at? Oh shit. Okay. I'll take that as he is right fucking there. What am I supposed to do? Does that mean he's dead?
I don't see anymore.
Oh, son of a bitch, okay. Okay, come here. Come here. Now with this asshole of fuck shits over here.
Red! Move fast!
Double time!
Carrion! Go over there!
You heard the man!
Stay low and go!
Oh shit!
Carrion! Attack down! Red! Heavy fire! Right there!
Carrion!
I don't care if they die. Oh. Please save point.
Well, this is a dang fine mess to be in.
Oh, thank fuck. What the hell? Well, this isn't a mighty fine place to be here.
We've killed them all! Carrion! Move now!
Son of a...
Move!
Excuse me?
Baker! We followed the trail of dead crowds you left out there. We'll provide suppressing fire. Take him out!
Oh, great.
Let me know when we're ready.
Fuck. There's a lot of Germans.
Hurry up! Get over there!
I didn't ask for this. Oh shit, they're outside too, damn it. God, what the hell is going on? Oh my God, what the hell is going on? I'm dying out here. They've got an MG. They got two of those things? Oh shit. Oh come on, man. Okay, bullshit is bullshit. Holy ass, are they done? Are they dead? Yeah, well how the hell does this work? That almost didn't work. What the hell, there's two of them over there? Not anymore. I don't even know how this is gonna work. Or do I have to wait until they reload or something? I'm not in a good position here. MG42 squad mates, or the actual gunner is literally invincible. That did not work either. I started getting shot from the left, and that box wasn't covering me any. Kill the Germans in the warehouse, excuse me? Oh shit, these guys. Oh, I'm not in a good place. Oh damn, okay.
They're all dead. Red, move now.
Don't mess with me. Let's move.
I'm in.
Understood.
Corian,
that way. Double time.
Oh, come on. What the hell? Okay. Somebody could please kill this asshole out here. Maybe I've got to go off to the left. Okay.
Oh shit, there's more!
They're hitting us back!
Den treffe ich nicht, Herr
Feldwebel.
Assholes. Oh my God, okay. Thank God. Now will this guy stop firing?